working, you know, getting in the game and working with Eazy E and all that. Your first time working with Eazy E.
Man, Eazy, like, man, it was crazy because, like, Eazy took us right in, like, and he put everything to the side when we came out here. Like, we kind of felt the vibes of, like, everybody, like, who was these niggas? You know what I'm saying? From Cleveland. What the, you know what I'm saying? Like, like, so we felt the vibes.
That's
like,
determination, man.
Yeah, and we was with E, like, almost every day. So, like, we go to the studio with E, like, he would basically, I mean, whenever he wanted to record his shit, he'd kick everybody out, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this guy got him.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Then like we hear the song the next day or the next couple of days, you know what I'm saying? But he was always on some secret shit, man. Like he was like a little sneaky motherfucker. Like.
Yeah.
Like seriously. Like,
that's just the way he was moving and shit. I mean, he was really from the street.
Yeah, definitely.
So, you know, I mean, I guess that's how you got to move.
Yeah,
out
he moved by himself a lot, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, he moved by himself a lot.
Mm. Okay. I know that you...